I'm in.
Protect the bombs. Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Fortifying the wall!
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly.
Okay, reinforcing the freezer hatch. What should do?
Reloading.
The walls have been reinforced.
They just thatchered somewhere. I'm gonna go check the freezer in one sec. Or Lupin's checking it.
Heading needle!
Op 4 has deployed a diffuser. You need to destroy it. Diffuser located. Protect the bombs. Disable the diffuser.
Where am I going? Right here. Where the heck is the diffuser?
Did all that.
We just made it.
Nice.
Nice job, Biscuit. I like how Montana decided to walk in, like, right as you were defusing. Like, with his shield up, too. What was he trying to do?
We need to locate a bomb.
Okay, it's not bottom floor. Probably train room?
Top floor.
Top floor, okay.
Jam is on stairs.
Okay, there's someone behind a metal shield on those stairs. Be careful. Book. They've got a hole from freezer to the hallway. He shot mine. There's someone in the bathroom too.
We've located a bomb.
Enemy contact, third floor.
Mark is still good.
Drone deployed.
Last stop standing.
Nice shot, Poke.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
They didn't even suspect you.
You left.
They left the game too, oh man. Oh crap. The entire enemy team is all one clan now.
Yeah, they have been. Whatever.
Oh wait, oh, that was one of us that... Okay, weird.
One of us left.
Okay, weird. Oh, okay. Now we only got 4. That's gonna be harder. I'll be lucky if I can surprise kill a couple.
Keep the bombs protected.
Getting barbed wire.
Okay, that'll work.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
I'm reinforced that biscuit.
I'm gonna go get the hatches.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised.
Frag grenade out.
Five seconds left.
Okay, is there a second hatch up here? No.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
It's too far away, I can't hit him, huh? Weird.
Op 4, last stop standing. Friendly's victorious.
Holy crap.
Hostiles eliminated.
These poor guys. Nice snipe. Even down a player, you just... Nice MVP, Polk. Well, that entire team left. Maybe they're not so much a clan as, I don't know.